the most broken people. Leaders.
His people did not call him general or king. They called him Kukulkan, the feather serpent god. Killing him will risk eternal war.
He's coming for the surface world.
We know what you whisper. They have lost their protector.
Show them who we are.